Now that we've conducted the iodine test, we're going to reduce the temperature in the mash tank to 149 on the high end and 122 on the low end, and then we're going to add some glucoamylase, which is another enzyme to help our mixture work. Right here is the thermometer, and you can see what temperature it is now. Let's see. It is 162 degrees right now, so we have a few minutes to wait.